The next step will require two people, one on each side of the window. You will gently slide the glass out of the top of the door.